to another throwback for hip hop. When it comes to the letter Q, my favorite rapper is Queen Latifah. Now, a lot of people don't know that Queen Latifah used to be an MC back in the day. I think she still does rapping here and there. And she was good, man. I mean, she was considered like the top MC in the 90s. Of course, she moved on to acting, and that's what she's most known by. And I'm glad she came up right now on the letter Q, because I did a reaction to Megan Thee Stallion, and I expressed my opinion about it. I didn't like it, and I'm gonna say whatever the fuck I want to say. I'm not gonna butter it up for nobody. You know, a lot of you guys should have seen the fucking comments I had right there about, oh, that's why you ain't getting no pussy, this and this and that, and that you a hater. I don't know how I can be a hater of a woman that's being a thot on camera and talking about sex, this, pussy, that. The same shit I ever heard, same shit I hear from Cardi B and Nicki Minaj and shit like that, when I'm a grown-ass man with kids. You know, I don't know how that works, that I don't get no pussy when I have a girl and I have kids. Also, me being a father of two girls, I look down upon shit like that. I got morals, you know, I got standards. Thoughts like that, that's not something I'm attracted to, sorry. And all these females defending the slut walk and all that shit, guess what? I'm not gonna tell my little girl it's cool to be that. You go ahead, do what the fuck you want to do. And my opinion is my opinion, I changed my mind. There's people saying that I shouldn't be doing reactions if I got nothing nice to say. I guess I triggered you guys, all you feminists, SJWs, you pussy people. So, y'all can suck a dick. I listen to real hip hop, and I listen to real women of hip hop. This is one of them. So, this is Queen Latifah, UNITY, Unity, aka. Let's get into it. I've never watched this video, by the way. I love the jazzy feel of this fucking song, man. For real. Right, the lyrics from this to the new shit. Now females are just calling themselves that. My name, I bring crap to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down the block. I had my cut off shorts on right because it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching a rat. Then the little one said, bitch. And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break the block. I punched him dead in his eyes.
I'm gonna make it. out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to drive in front of the bullet, young lady? And real bad girls are the silent type. Ain't none of this worth getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your own girl, right? Walking with no she got to wear that for life. Who you calling the bitch?
Loving the saxophone, man. Damn, this song's so 90s right here, man. Ain't everything. Right there. I mean, you see what the difference is from this to that? I get that the girls can be sexy and all that shit, but they're raunchy and trashy as fuck these days. Ratchet. Talking about, I'm out of pussy, this, my pussy, that, my ass, this, my ass, that. Being strippers. I mean, fuck. I don't give a fuck if I'm slut shaming. It ain't, I'm not gonna praise being a slut. I'm gonna praise women like this about respect, so. If women, y'all changing your mind and y'all about that life, go ahead and go watch another channel. You don't gotta watch me. And if you about respect, hit that like button, women. Show me what's up. Show these bitches what's up. These bitches that act like bitches. All right, man. Peace.